Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best fish finder. Starting at number 3. Lowrance 00012638001. This is another highly recommended best fish finder with a budget-friendly price tag. It features a 3-inch LED backlight screen with 320x240 pixel resolution and sonar operation that gives up to 60 degrees of conical coverage. It is easy to operate with its advanced signal processing. The power button also acts as a backlight control, so users will be able to change the screen lighting depending on ambient conditions. We also love its fish ID that shows fish icons instead of the usual fish arches. There are also track and alarm options in this unit. However, many users say that this fish finder will struggle in showing bottom structure, depth, and water temperature when the boat moves at a pace faster than 5 miles per hour. There are also reviewers who doubt whether this fish finder is waterproof. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Venterior VTFF001. This fish finder features a highly sensitive sensor that can enable users to view fishes and other structures better. Aside from the fish finder, the package includes a transducer with 25-foot cable, a removable transducer float with a rubber stopper, neck strap, and stainless bolt and wing nut. However, the biggest drawback of this fish finder is that it is not waterproof. While Venterior says it has a waterproof design, many Best Fish Finder reviews experts say the screen will get foggy when it is exposed to some moisture. Another complaint is that it doesn't remember the setting that you last used. Thus, when you switch from meter to feet, the unit will go back to meter when you turn it off. And number 1 of this list. Garmin Striker 4. This is a small, portable, and affordable fish finder with chirp sonar capability. We recommend this to anglers who want a chirp fish finder but don't want to spend more on other advanced navigation features. This unit comes with a transducer. It is very affordable and makes a great addition to any small boat or kayak. The Garmin Striker 4 has a rugged design. It is waterproof, and according to Garmin, can withstand immersions of up to 1 meter of fresh water. Arguably the biggest selling point of the Striker 4 is its chirp sonar. It gives more power and clarity to the images displayed by the Striker 4. With it, you can see clearer images with less clutter. You will be able to see fishes individually, even when they are close together. Another comment is that it doesn't drain much of its fishing battery. Others feel that this model is a steal given its advanced features.
All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.